April 21st, 2021. 6:23 in the morning. Something kind of wrong with this picture. Nothing in the sky last night. Clear as a bell. I checked earlier at like 6:07 or 6:08. It was 52. I just checked at 6:20. It was 50. The high is supposed to be 79. Said clear around 6:08. 6:20 it said sunny. Forecast this for calling for now. They pushed the rain. Sunday now. 60% chance. So we'll see if we see any flyers flying around doing any shenanigans. And pretty soon we'll be able to see the moon set. Yeah, something's definitely wrong with this picture. Yeah, we'll be able to see the moon set over here pretty soon. It was about right there at 2 in the morning. So, we'll see. Alright, I'm going to set up full zoom. I can't stand this. It's not zooming. And then, I'll just wait a little bit. We shall see what happens. There somewhere, so comes up and over, it'll be around here somewhere. Okay, we'll see you guys when it shows up. Well, we're getting close. 6:34 now. Just a quick update. Popping and get ready to hit right here. Any moment. All right. Dim this down. 6:38 now. Let me all look. Quite a bit different. I got it on dim down a little bit so we can see what's going on. Filter action, see where it really is. There we go. That is fully focused, my friends. not seeing any sunspots or anything. Again, something's not right with the sunrise. It's like a ball of smoke, curved in a way. What I mean. Now I'm getting a little bit of shine in. It's kind of weird. All right, everyone, have a good one. Off to do battle with weeds in the ground. Peace out. Let's get one more view around. Hey, buddy. Yeah, you want it out there too. So do I. That stuff really makes it odd looking. Peace out.